single leg extension. Using our leg extension machine, we're going to be using one leg to extend at the knee to move our resistance plate. Using a slow and controlled movement to return to our starting position, we're going to perform reps on one side before switching legs to perform reps on the other side.